Your proceeds will go straight to the organization. But right now, we are in grand finals. Electric Pink, PAX by Sonica.
Grand finals it is, and here we go. Round one. Ooh, we got a golden suit, golden black, my favorite colors. Oh, yikes. Respect on both sides, feeling each other out. Good, trades, got more trades, okay, here we go, one. Beginning of, Bert. That's alright. ZG's waiting. One, two, three. Bam! One hit is deadly against Laura. Don't let Laura get a hit. She's working on a stun. Nice counter. Then jabs, and here's a stun. This looks really familiar. One, two, three. Bam, bam, bitty, 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 bam. Grab? Nope. Here we go.
Round two.
Here we go. Golden suit, blonde hair, blue-eyed bison. What you got for us? Scissor me timbers, nothing. I put you on the other side, that's cool. Still in neutral zone. Lots of trades. Oh, blocking. Very good blocking. Okay, finally got a way in. Can't convert. Can't do anything. Bam, bam. This awareness is nuts. One, two, three. One, two, three. Into a grab. Nope. Woke up, Jaden. Stop moving tracks. Of course. Wait for that. Answer for every bison. What can bison do now except throw projectiles and then... Hint, hint, hint. Okay. Fun is way in. Scissors, timbers. There we go. That could also work, but it didn't. The awareness from Lauren is nuts! Oh, disrespect. Disrespect is nuts. Whew, was that armor I saw? I think so. This can go either way. Nice, good bait. Bad trade. Wow! You trigger bison is nuts just as Dino pulled this in.
Final round.
Here we go.
Fight.
This is for half of the cookies in the jar. Okay, so we're back up. Plenty of awareness. Wow, bison's actually rushing down here. Ooh, cross up. Where's that momentum Laura usually builds up? Just to be good, safe recovery. There we go. Bison's really nice. There we go. There's the projectiles. Okay. There's one grab. There's two. There's three. Those jabs stop everything. Jesus. Baited. Nope. Good recovery. Two grab, one kill, but put her in danger mode. Pick up ultra? Nope. He was too far, but he was too far to capitalize too. Here we go. Yeah, ooh, those jabs come lightning quick. No pun intended.
Hoo-wee!
Whew! Putting up a good show, both of y'all. Putting up a good show, everybody. Bison's putting himself on the map right now. Aiming a target on his back.
Fight.
Here we go. Here we go. Momentum is completely changed right now. Excellent read. Oop. Just trades. Just little trades. Itty bitty trades. Analyzing punishment. Nope. Mix-ups. Nope. Ooh. Either way, try to take the projectile in, run out of it, get hit by anything meaty bison does. There we go, there's one grab, there's two. Already special. Usually there's a third, but I think there's a little bit more respect going on in this match. Good spacing. superstar right into a face grab. Over here, awareness. Yeah. Oh, this respect. The tension's palpable in this match. Here we go. Here comes the corner. There's one. No projectiles being thrown by either one of them. Ooh, this respect is palpable. All it takes is one hit. Nice escape. Bad trade. Yikes. There's one match. Already's got one match left. ZG, have you put your name on the map yet? I'm looking for RD to completely change up his playstyle. Go back to the old one like before. Good old rushdown. Nice punish. One grab. Beady kicks. Yikes, that should beat everything. Too much respect going on. Look at this. Good block on the overhead. Good block on the Capcom. Good block on the overhead once and more. Big Capcom lag, but I'm gonna recover from that. This is tense. Super tense. This is one from either side. Baby. There we go. That's what he was looking for the entire time. Put one on the map. And this one takes it. Fight's not over yet. Well, player still got some DX, some meter left. Good block even more. Try to cross it up, didn't work. Cross it up again, didn't work. But he's too smart for that. One, two, three, into a combo. That'll do it. Going for that momentum? Nope. He's too smart for that. Match the life. Just like that. One mistake is all it takes from either side. No pressure. Nice. Ooh, good cross on there. Save. Right into life. There you go. Took the hit. Into the one more hit on it. Ow! Ooh.
Shot through the heart and you're to blame.
That's fine.
You win.
Round three. This is for every cookie and every basket. Ah, shake it off.
Round one.
Sum it out or staying in? Nope, he's staying in. There we go. There's the momentum change. That's the momentum change we've all been waiting for. Feeling himself right now. Bison's, of course, anticipating it. He's seen this match way too many times. He's seen this match way too many times. Finally landed that overhead. Working on that stun. Or figured it out of there. Good spacing. Excellent blocking. Defense is a good offense. Yikes, Bison's got that life lead. Can Bison take it? It's gonna look like it. Never count him out. Never give up. Oh boy, that slide. The first slide you saw this entire time. Get all the cookies, Laura. Oh boy, disrespect. Disrespect is nuts. Hitting him with those little jabs. Those jabby jabs. Ooh, good crossing. Good blocking crossing. Yikes. First time he got hit by that. Ooh, right into a face grab. Going on this match is nuts. All the scrambles. No one's used to those scrambles. this is so hard. Too blocking unnecessary. Too much respect for Bison. This beaker got on. No anti-air options. He leaves him wide open to attack me at any time. Excellent cut. Yikes. ZG takes it. Down to 8 seconds left.
How did he end up on that side that fast?
That was nuts. He knows that Bison.
God, I hate this character.
Diggity.
I really do.
God damn.
But shout out to ZG.
Shout outs to that. Holy fuck.
It's up to Kitty to reset this bracket.
Woohoo.
Oh, man. It's up to you, Champ.
Champ is here. That grab is so mean. Yeah, it is. Face grabbed her 14 times during all those.
It's like you shoot for one side and then he always ends up behind you. And it's so weird.
Yeah.
Let's see. We got ZG.
Oh, ZG says I'm tagging in. Psycho Blue's coming in.
Oh, he doesn't want it with Miss Kitty. They're trying to win. I see that.
Oh, boy. Oh, we're going to see this.
Hopefully she fares better.
Well, I was going to say, is she going to be as scared as you just were? Because you were frightened. Three matches, you were frightened.
Okay, that's bullshit. I'm calling you bullshit on that.
You were not going in as hard.
Did you see how close they were?
Yeah.
And you know that this
you were
is Bison?
Spacing, you're spacing yourself.
See, you don't
so
play this
hard.
Game. You don't understand.
That's right. That's
Bison,
right.
You throw.
I don't play this game.
You throw a hand out, you will get crushed every time. That's the weird thing about fighting Bison. He's like the only character who can really do that to you. So you have to be very conservative, unfortunately.
Good lord.
So.
Which is not how you play. Especially when it's not how Laura plays.
I'm asking. Oh, I'm getting some questions from my partner here. I'm just take care of that.
Whoo! Serious matchup.
Alright, so let me be completely certain here. So we are tied 1-1, by the way. Let me just update that score.
Yeah.
It's weird because when I'm playing, like, I don't remember the score. So. Okay, so let's just make that real fast because we got Kitty coming in. Taking on Psycho Blue here in Grand Finals, and either it is going to be Kitty resetting the bracket or Psycho Blue taking it all for his team. Can Pax Bisonica be stopped? That is the question. Will we get the answer?
Will Kitty steamroll these guys like she steamrolled everyone so far?
That remains to be seen. This is M. Bison, who is just kryptonite.
Yeah.
To every character that happens to go in one direction.
Yeah.
Like, so.
Well, that's the thing. Jury can go in any direction.
She can go in any direction. But she also has to get buttons out. And that's the thing I was telling you about Bison. You have buttons. If you throw them out, his buttons are always better than yours. And you will be crushed to death. So you have to be very careful. And that is the challenge for Miss Kitty. Representing Electric Pink, taking on Psycho Blue, representing Pax Bisonica, Fight Line 16, Grand Finals. We're looking for a reset, but Psycho Blue's looking to put it all round away one. Right now. Round one, let's go.
Here we go.
Capcom says no. We're gonna kill the tension.
Fuck the moment.
All right. Ooh. Kitty finding out the hard way about Bison.
Yo, oh my.
This character is so strong.
Oh. Jeez. My face!
Oh man, Lord. What a round from Psycho Blue. Oh man, you gotta put this character away.
Oh.
At least let him hibernate. Alright, Kitty gets in. Oh, she drops it. Rare drop from Kitty. Psycho Blue, calm and collected. Very confident in the abilities of M. Bison in Street Fighter V. Got a crush.
Okay, here we go.
Kitty sewing it together. Oh,
nice
what a
counter!
Into the stun.
Into the other stun.
Paying
one,
him
two,
back in full.
Three, four, five, six.
Not gonna get the round. Oh, wow.
That was a miss.
He's always a centimeter away from where you need to be. And that pays off for Psycho Blue here. right. This is where Bison is scary. This is where Bison is so scary.
Yo, fucking, that was the domestic crying. Those face palms.
See, ow. She can't touch him anymore. The V trigger is too active. He's gonna teleport. She's looking for an opportunity. Oh!
And there it
and
is.
She gets it. Stops the grab, gets her own. She's on the board. We are tied into the final round.
Good lord. Going all in, spending every resource.
She's going in heavy. She's going in heavy.
Every resource, because she knows it works. Oh, putting it back in the corner. Thank you, Capcom.
Wait, Chas asking why is it 1-1?
Yeah, why is it
1-1? Oh, I did. This thing, I thought a match had took place before me, so it is 0-1. Thanks for the notice, chat.
Yeah.
And speaking of 0-1, it looks to be the case of Miss Kitty.
Jory wins.
And she is up by 1.
Ow.
Stifling the threat of Psycho Blue. It took her a minute, but she got used to the Bison.
Yeah.
So,
but
hopefully...
will Bison get used to her?
Yeah, that's the real thing.
Yeah.
Psycho Blue has not fought Miss Kitty in at least 2 years. I know that much for sure. But this is a whole new game.
Yep.
So these are two very different iterations of both Jury and Bison. Bison has become weirder than ever. And Jury...
And Jury's become more, like, gimmicky than ever.
Become more gimmicky than ever, exactly. So now, it's a battle of Strange versus Gimmick. This is looking a lot like the first round in their previous match.
All right.
Okay, no perfect
today.
But okay. Now she's waking up. She's getting in there now.
Oh, good. Excellent awareness.
Oh, he dashed up.
Excellent.
That's going to do it. First round in Psycho Blue's pocket.
Those scissor me timber kicks.
Okay, Psycho Blue trying to get on the board here against Miss Kitty. A lot of unanswered blows.
I have to say, please, sir, anyone is difficult against Jury pressure.
I don't know. Bison seems to be handling pretty well.
That's the thing. He's a pressure character himself.
So the question is, what answer does Kitty have? And she has it right now. Oh, weird Bison stuff again. This might do it.
Oh, nice block.
Block the reversal. Oh, she's in there. She's in there.
Cornered himself. Do something.
But can she do anything else with this? Oh, that move.
That stops everything.
It stops literally everything.
Stops life.
Psycho Blue gets on the board
Blue
with one of the best moves in the game, hands down. What can you truly do about that? Nothing.
Jesus.
Wow.
Ow. I'm still feeling this.
See, Fleece has said Bison can do anything as long as he doesn't get pressured. But I kind of disagree. Because as long as he has that move, he can get out of literally anything. So,
that's a lot of priority.
It's insane. That's so hard to deal with. And Miss Kitty's finding it out the hard way. Psycho Blue realizing the strengths of his character.
Ow.
When he's in the sky and glowing, just good luck. Like, really.
Alright, just killing him on that. Good.
Right, she's putting a stop to that.
She's got
at least
super
for now.
Aggro to a little bit of sugar.
Yeah, she's thinking about the approach.
Waiting for the one moment. For that one moment.
Yeah, she's thinking about the approach. Oh, got it that time.
Man, so much work is putting onto chipping his life away.
That's the thing about...
As much as three hits does for Bison.
I will say that's the thing about Bison players in this game. Sometimes they have a tendency to go on autopilot.
Yeah.
Just because his character is so good. Now, Psycho Blue, he has to adjust. Because it looks like Kitty is adjusting.
Very much so.
So you can't count on Bison to carry you through it. You gotta use your strengths as a player. And now Kitty, using her strengths.
Oof.
Look at that CA.
Wake up.
Ooh.
That's half his life right there.
Psycho Blue playing a very different game. Going to the sky.
That.
Oh, Capcom robbed us of the comeback. Because Psycho Blue is about to even his life up.
Jesus Christ, he did.
He sure did.
Ooh,
oh, went for the throw. She's a little too far away. Oh, that stomp again.
Oh, crossover. There we
go. All right, she's in there.
One, two, three.
Keeps it simple. Keeps it simple. She's trying to keep the pressure on. V reversal. Nobody's better than with that than Psycho Blue. And he gets the round. Psycho Blast. Psycho Blue, one round away from clinching Fight Line 16 for PAX Bisonica. Kitty looking for answers against the onslaught of this character.
Ooh. Haven't seen that move yet.
That's a V reversal.
Yep.
She generally opts to save for a trigger, but now she sees an urgency against this character.
He spent all his to no avail.
Yes, he did. And now you don't have to worry about the threat of Bison V triggering.
Yeah, wow. Excellent defense from Psycho.
Now Psycho Blue is out of the ace in the hole. And so is Kitty, for that matter. So this is really coming down to a player versus player matchup.
Ooh, I haven't seen that in a while.
The smart stuff.
And she knew it.
Oh, the glowing bisons. You went for the walk-up throw again. She saw it. Oh, again. You cannot fight this character in the sky.
Tech.
Another reversal.
Jesus, bananas. All these reversals.
Oh, there's the V-skill. She saw that one.
Yep.
Oh, a little too far away.
Good lord.
Next hit is going to cinch it.
That's it.
For either one.
Next hit takes the
there it
whole
is.
Game.
Kitty gets it.
1-2-3.
1-2-3. Wow. What a match.
What a match.
From Kitty.
What a tournament.
Whew. Wow. I'm regaining my breath. That was a really tense round.
She took your breath away.
She really did. So... Kitty gets us on the board. Electric pink, that is.
Damn.
And now.
Skill level's just going up.
We have to see if Kitty can do it to it.
Mm-hmm. Can she deliver?
Can she reset this grand finals? Can she reset this bracket? Because there is one obstacle in front of her. And that.
All right, they're talking about it. They're talking about it. The two psychos are talking about it.
They're talking about it. This is true. They can talk about it because they do have a save.
ZG goes in.
ZG tags in. They choose not to use their save. ZG is tagging in.
Woof! It's going to be nuts. No, see, Psycho Blue is waiting for you.
I mean, I haven't fought Psycho Blue in like a month, so that would be great. But
nah, Psycho Blue is waiting for your blood. He wants your blood.
Fortunately, it's not my blood he's going to deal with. It's Miss Kitty.
Yet.
Like so.
What, the entire time?
Well, that's if she beats ZG here. So, ZG looking to keep 3-1 lead from being blown against Miss Kitty. And that is the Warriors terminology. It's actually tied. So, so Kitty looking to reset the bracket. ZG looking to mop it up for PAX Bisonica.
Oh, boy.
But blood has been drawn. PAX Bisonica is not immortal.
That's all right. Kitty's got a gauntlet ahead of her.
They can bleed, Rock. They can be beat.
ZG.
And
oh,
Kitty is
go.
Busting out the funeral clothes.
Getting the DLC clothing out.
Oh, she is closing this casket, says Kitty. ZG doing his best Red Fox impression, but guess what? She's going to give you that heart attack that sends you to Elizabeth if you're not careful.
Yeah, she just wanted the animation.
She's dressed for the occasion. ZG and Kitty. Capcom robbing us of the first 10 seconds.
No, that was like 30 seconds.
A little too long for the charge. Not quite a lot of offense going on right now. They haven't opened each other up yet.
They respect each other.
But I feel like Kitty is familiarizing herself with the Bison matchup.
Oh, Lord.
This is a very even match right now.
This is very much an even.
So here's an interesting thing, Fight Line history. ZG did not play Bison in the previous tournaments. He was a Honda player.
I've never seen Honda.
So because Honda's not in this game, he chose the dark side. He said, I'm playing Bison, and it's carried him all the way to Platinum rank.
See, look how confident she is in wasting all of her resources against ZG, not Psycho.
But is it truly a waste that she's hitting it all? Ooh, oh, that stomp!
An answer!
Jeez! Louise!
How'd you turn that suit even bigger?
Oh, wow!
Even bigger!
What
answer.
A counter!
Oh, no,
but
she
But will
saw
it pay
it.
Off?
She saw it. She stared him right in the face. Bam!
That doesn't kill. V reversals do not kill. But living
that
on a prayer?
Does.
Wow. She Rugled him.
Yeah, she did.
Shout outs to 98. Round two. One round up, Miss Kitty. Trying to reset the bracket against PAX by SonicWeb all alone. PG looking for an opening. That V skill is so great for getting her out of that situation. When Bison comes at you, it's very hard.
Yeah.
But speaking of coming at you, big damage. Her CA hurts so much.
Stun.
That's gonna be a stun. Oh no!
Nope.
Capcom robs us of the stun.
Yup, Capcom robs us. Air to air, don't do it.
Oh, that weird Bison thing.
Bam,
oh, the
bam,
walk under,
bam.
And that's gonna do it. First match in the books for Miss Kitty.
Oh, Jesus.
Her walk speed is just fast enough
she
to get under that stomp.
Nail in that coffin.
Oh man, she came dressed for the occasion. That was not hyperbole. She goes up one match against ZG, looking to reset the bracket. This is very real here at Fight Line 16.
Round one. Fight.
Whew. Here we go.
Please exhale if you want to. All right, full charge.
Charging it.
Oh, he drops the scissors. DG, rare drop.
Here we go.
Kitty's in there. So this is a nightmarish situation. Because if you are familiar with Fight Line history.
She seems to be the Nightmare Before Christmas
right now. Listen, this is the third time these two have fought in grand finals of a team tournament in Fight Line. So they are familiar with the situation. Every time Kitty has come out on top.
I'm about to say, Kitty seems to be very good.
ZG trying to break the streak. Nice back dash. Getting away from the Bison stuff. Goes in for the dash up throw,
she
a la Psycho
knows.
Blue.
She's in his head, she knows.
She's in there. Kitty, 1 point away from resetting the bracket. ZG looking for answers. Passed by Sonica. Looking as vulnerable as they've ever been throughout this entire tournament.
Thank you.
ZG trying to put it away from PAX by Sonica, but
right into a CA.
Right into the CA. Miss Kitty.
Question.
Resetting her situation. Oh, the walk under again.
Good lord. Fall for that.
Alright, she switches sides. The offense is relentless.
Grab back. That grab back.
ZG not doing well with this pressure at all. He has to do something. Oh, the stomp is failed. And the overhead. Kitty has reset the bracket. Oh, my goodness. We still have a tournament.
Whew, six more rounds of this.
Wow. Unbelievable set.
Fantastic. Excellent display from both sides.
Unbelievable stuff. And we have a reset bracket here in Grand Finals. Fight Line 16. Wow. It's really going down to the wire.
It's the funeral clothes, I'm telling you.
It's really going down to the wire.
Psycho Blue taking point.
So.
Oh.
We're deciding.
Oh. Oh. Oh boy, Psycho Blue wanted your blood.
We're deciding.
Now he gets
it. Psycho Blue going in first.
Yeah, Psycho Blue's going in first.
Psycho Blue is taking point. Psycho Blue confirmed for point.
Whew.
It's PAX by Sonica. Looks to undo the reset.
Oh. Ooh, coming in like Bison. Death from above.
And as Psycho Blue comes in hot, I will be taking point for Electric Pink. And Matt will burp once more.
Damn right I will.
We've lost count at this point, ladies
nope.
and gentlemen. Fight Line 16, Grand Finals. It's myself versus Psycho Blue. A charitable event for the American Association. You know,
what?
I had it, and then I lost it.
What, a burp?
Because of burp. For the American Association of University Women. Which is who we're playing this for tonight. And here we go. Bracket reset. It's myself versus Psycho Blue.
Oh boy.
Don't mind the silence. It is sheer concentration. Electric Blue versus PAX by Sonica. Grand Finals of Fight Line 16.
Here
Let's do
go.
It.
He's been hunting this blood down the entire tournament.
Going on this. Maybe some golf announcements. Nice and calm, no hype whatsoever. Then you have Light Blue, Captain Morgan. You have Cervantes versus plain old Pink Laura. Yeah, I said Cervantes. I don't care. So here we go. Nice, beautiful map. Beautiful, wonderful grid background to distract everyone. Off of this super epic final round map. This final round match going on. Oh boy. Welp.
Not even Capcom wanted this to happen.
Nope.
We're going to try that again.
Alright, alright, I'll speak louder, Capcom.
They were like, we don't like NPR Matt.
Nope.
This is not happening.
Arnold Palmer Matt. Nope.
You know what that was like? That was like the equivalent of a button check. Yeah. You know what I'm saying? It's like when everybody's all tense and figuring out, and then it's like, oh, it's just a button check.
Yeah. Alright, here we go. Let's get serious! Come on, come on! Here we go, Captain Morgan. Psycho Blue. In a very Psycho Bluey outfit. Yes, there is still a skull on his shoulder. Alright. Capcom says no, nah, you're right. Here we go. Oh, he's not blue, it's just the shitty lighting. It's just Captain Morgan. Rush downs, holy shit. Watts already's blood. Responses already have for this. There's a commander to work with. Jesus, bananas, you can wait for this one. Life. Grabs, get out of the corner, go back in. Technically, nice blocks. Relentless first round, all that life is just lost. But you can just get it back real easy. Okay, blocking bison stuff. Blocking the scissor the timbers. Limit on a pixel. Can she do this? Can this be an upset? It is entirely possible. One, two. Ooh, beautiful. Once you call, here's that stun. Okay, not gonna kill, but it could be anyone's game. She evened up that. What an upset. What an upset to define this tournament. Now I'm getting a little bit hyped, because holy shit, patience pays off, mind games pays off, on both sides. Psycho Blue's not having any of this, he thought he had the upper hand, forgets how serious a DPS instant rushdown Artie can be. Excellent anti-air, first response so far. Another air-to-air, can't be beat by Bison, trigger into trigger happy mode. Get out of there. Do what she does best. Wait. Wait and do a couple of command grabs. Bam. Nope. He said no. She said no. Yikes. Scissor kicks leave. Very, very little room. To come. Oh, punish. Excellent punish. What are we looking at? A second upset? A second one in a row? Living in a pixel twice? Good lord. Someone's getting warmed up. Maximum hype! Good lord. Oh, that sent a chill in my spine a little bit. Here we go. Second match. Nice cross under. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Now he's falling for these tricks. Nice little. Now he's gonna fall for these tricks. Nope. Psycho Blue said nope. I've done this for months. I know exactly what you're about. Oh. Excellent rush. Yowza. But nope. Okay. Can't beat Bison in the air. That's alright, he's gonna kill you, that's alright. Now he's angry. Ooh, that was almost a great punish. Whiff grab. Oh, took it to the face. Another grab. Oh, good lordy, lordy. Ow! Taking those Oh, face grabs. Those face grabs. This jiu-jitsu has nothing to do with any of this. Patience, respect. All I see is patience and respect and face grabs. There's domestic violence going on right now. Cross-unders and circle jerking and cross-unders. He's looking for some kind of setup and it's going to work for him. We got Psycho Blue for himself in the corner. Some mind games. There we go. Where's that momentum? Killing it right now. Wow. One up.
You lose.
One up. One up. This is for all the biscuits. This is for all the cookies. This is for all the Pillsbury donuts. Let's go. Getting a little loud. That's fine. Whatever. Let's see this mutual respect. This is for everything both of y'all have worked hard for. Sorry, Psycho Blue's not gonna walk. You know, he's not gonna take any of this lying down. He's not gonna take any of these. Okay. First grab, into that. Ooh, he's not gonna fall for any of that. Again, he fell for it once. Once, three times in a row. Nice grab. It's not perfect, but still. Okay, baiting out the EXs. Too much respect going on for either side. Nice bait. Excellent catch. Great confirm. Here we go. Takes one. Oh, wow. Talk about centimeter placement. Whew. No sleep till Brooklyn. Round two, here we go. This might be rough for all the biscuits for Ray. He has to keep his 20 bucks. Will Psycho Blue take his 20, sorry, 10 bucks? Oh Lord. One, two. Here we go, corner pressure. Nice. On that side, that's fine. Maybe he works better on that side, who knows? Spike him down. Oh Lord, don't lose that momentum. Throw him in that corner again. Here we go. Corner pressure. Nice break. Nice anti-air. Alright. Jumping. And jumping. Wait for EX stomp. Nope. Okay. Boom. Very safe. Very, very safe. ABC. 1, 2, 3 combos. Nope, put himself in a bad place right there. 1-1.
You win.
Nope. So it seems.
Nope. So what we got now? What we got now?
It's go.
Get some hype, Ray. I know when you're super quiet, you're a little hype, a little on the inside. You got to say about that.
It's alright, he's in the zone. He's smiling, but he's in the zone. Oh, he's laughing his ass off right now. He is. He's breathing and he's laughing. He's chuckling. He's laughing at Psycho Blue. He wants his blood and he's got it. He's done. You're done, son. I'm just kidding. Whew. It was a beautiful round. Beautiful match. Whew. Stuff is nuts. My sincere apologies for not being as hype as this guy. Especially right now.
Whew. Wants his blood. Wants his blood. It's like a one part of bison. What's the second part?
Oh boy, howdy. Bracket is reset. Gauntlet challenge is finished. Now it's time for the final finish line. And the pick. Oh boy, I wonder. What a mystery. Whew. one-on-one fight. We got Captain Morgan versus Lady Laura. Here we go, some scissor kicks. Flying around all over the place. This is a completely different monster than Psycho Moon. Very much so a completely different monster. And you have coming from the loser bracket. Got RD. Determined to keep his $10. We have ZG. Determined to take it from him. Oh boy. All this neutral. All this respect from both sides. Nice crossover. Very well done grab. Good recovery. All the blocking in the world. All the elbows. From Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu to Muay Thai. Back into grabs. And a trade takes it. All it takes is a trade. Round two. Okay, anything goes now. Momentum is building. Momentum is shutting down. Either side. One grab. Two grab. Red grab. Blue grab. Nope. Got a fist to the face. Got a palm to the face. Right into another grab. That's the third one. That is the fourth one. Working on a stun. Not working on a perfect, though. You could say that was a lightning fast stun. Oh ho. Oh ho ho.
You win.
Woo. This is serious. Artie is feeling himself right now.
How quiet he is. Incomparable.
Round anything one. In the world.
Fight.
He is as quiet as ZG's Bison, looks like Captain Goddamn Morgan, looks like Cervantes, coming in making a statement. Lost his swords, opts out for purple fists. Oh, these techs. These unsafe jumps. 1, 2, 3, ABC, Doremi. Into the spike. No room for grabs whatsoever. Except for that. Will he go for a second one? I suspect so. The trigger very safe. Nope. Walked forward as he walked back. Bison takes one. Ready for more comebacks. Judo chops not working out. Not even a throwing skills. Forward and back. Excellent reads. More face grabs. Oh. Things Laura's not doing any grabs on him as a Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu fighter. For the past two rounds. Really like this thing. Nice and safe. Oh, looking for that. Looking for it. Fishing for it. I didn't even trip. Oh boy. And he explains him. Very scary. Ooh. Oh no, no time. Too much startup on that. And that's alright, I would too if I played this. However.
Round one.
This is the third. Nope, this is the second round of the last set. Oh. Himself in the corner like that, very dangerous against the Bison. Reversed, just like that. Centimeter placement. Here we go. Serious spacing.
Round
Watch either players learn from each other. Right into it. It's already special. There you go.
Round two. Fight.
Alright. Let's dance. Dance, the dance of death. Bison backing away. Running away. Oh boy. Respect CG pass for Ray. Excellent points. Good center replacements into a face grab, as always. Little chips. Little chips. That's gonna be big damage. There we go. Ow. I felt that from here. My spine tingling a little bit. One, two, into the trigger. This is what's Bison gonna do? Does Bison have any answers for this? Put himself on the other side, trying to do some mind games, didn't really work out too well. And we have crazy Bison V triggers. Bison shenanigans. Oh, that's twice the grab didn't work. Into the face grab. Oh, that face grab does so much damage at the last pixel.
Final round.
And now, 1-1. Final round. Final round for ZG. Here we go. I see no lightning coming out. That's alright. I see no cycle balls coming out. Too much respect for either side. Nice. Oh, wow, he's gaining momentum. Excellent block from both sides. Holy balls. Here we go. Beginning. Oh, ZG already knows this fight. There you go. ZG takes it.
God, I hate Bison.
There you go, ZG.
Waited it out. Baited it out.
Not even hiding it.
Was patient.
Is the worst.
Patient the entire time. ZG, well done. I applaud you.
Well, I'm out.
He's going to fucking rage quit.
We're not this. Out. Because up next... We got Miss Kitty.
Oh, yeah.
It's going down to the last match.
Against ZG?
Yep.
Oh, boy. Oh, you're really saving the best for last, huh?
I mean, I went first. Yeah. I did okay.
You did pretty damn okay.
I mean, if I could ever guess which side he's going to end up on, yeah. I might have a different match, but I never do.
Yeah. Let's do this.
Okay, so let's switch our names out here as we have the final match in Grand Final.
ZG. Carrying everyone against RD. Woo. Ed wants fucking ZG and Psycho to win. Of course you do.
Of course he does. But speaking of, we got Miss Kitty. ZG. Hopefully she has better luck against Bison than I do, because this is the final set.
I will fight you.
Entire tournament.
Feast goes, I will fight you.
Bow down before my cycle.
Oh, boy.
Sorry, Chad. Apparently, I let you down.
Look at all this shit talk.
But, the tournament still goes on.
Ah, thank you, Capcom.
Thank you, Capcom, forever.
I like how Capcom didn't even do any of that shit on you. There was a couple of stutters, but not crucial.
Well, when I play, it doesn't happen because I'm hosting. So, yeah, it's more like for everybody else.
Ooh,
Kitty's in there.
Chipping away. Getting that stamina.
Can she do what Laura couldn't?
Whoa. I think
so. She's doing pretty well right now.
Laura's got great strings. But that's the thing. You couldn't get any of those strings on. Only a handful of times.
Yeah, it's very difficult against Bison. However, again, Miss Kitty can also disappear and reappear in any different direction, so it kind of works for her. But right now, DG
horizontally. Working on that stun.
He's in deep, working on a stun.
Oh my god.
Goodness gracious.
Oh, there we go. Fuck the perfects.
And now,
she doesn't want any perfects.
No, she has fight. If there's one thing anybody should know about Miss Kitty is that she does not fall down. She only wobbles. Walk up throw, using their own medicine against him, apparently.
Yep.
Oh, she tried to come down, didn't get the rest of it. But she's being very conservative as ZG looking to put a weight around, and he gets it, the stomp.
Ow, that stomp, that face stomp.
Oh, the trade, unfortunately.
Bad trade.
She did not have the health to deal with that.
Can't trade against Bryson in that health, nope.
Final round.
I like the Geep edition, something I recommend is throwing this BDF through.
Like the gang Zangief edition. I should have come with the Zangief behind that.
Kitty looking for a way in.
And right into Super. There you go.
There's SCA. Always big damage.
Oh.
But now she's out of juice. Oh, nice stop.
Very nice.
She stops short.
Yep, that's the first time you see her do that too.
Just like Seinfeld.
Completely fucked
up. You ever see that episode? Can you stop short?
Oh, sure. Jesus. The fact that you're referencing Seinfeld is such a crucial moment.
Are we not old? When did that not happen? Oh, she tried it. Weird Bison stuff.
Weird Bison. Nice.
This is where it gets dangerous for everybody. Because you have to guess which side he's going to come out on. Oh, that's going to do it.
That's going to hurt.
That's going to do it.
One, two, three, four.
Oh, she doesn't kill.
Nope.
But she's gonna try. Oh no. Oh no, that stomp!
No.
That wretched stomp!
Ow.
Oh goodness gracious.
Can't challenge Bison in the air.
You cannot challenge him in the air, you cannot challenge him on the ground.
He says, please, sir. Yeah, we old.
Oh yeah, we are.
We're about to be 30 this year.
I'm about to be 30 next week. So
August for me.
Okay, so Miss Kitty trying to get on the board here against ZG and this Bison. Like, what are the answers for M. Bison?
Worse than Yu-Gi-Oh!
Because you see, folks in the chat recommend things, but it's so difficult to implement.
Yeah. Especially in the heat of the moment when you're lightning fast.
Watching Bison is an entirely different thing from fighting Bison. If Kitty's finding out the hard way. Look at that. That's so weird. I'm just speaking from experience. It's very difficult to block.
I can imagine.
Because you can't imagine which side is coming out from. It's like Ultra 4?
Yeah.
DeCapra? Same thing. You have to figure out which side. And I straight up lost Fight Line 3.
I was about to say, good thing for damage.
Just a little history lesson. I straight up lost Fight Line 3 to DeCapra because I couldn't figure out which side she was coming from. So they took all of her tools and gave them to Bison in this game. And that is what makes him so dangerous now.
Ow. Ow. Living on a pixel.
Yep. Short. ZG match point. Putting it away from Pax Bisonica.
That stomp. He's so strong. I'm telling you.
So now you have to figure it out. Can you beat Bison? If anybody can do it,
I have full
it's her.
Faith in her, man. Look at that.
I mean, she
spent all of her resources, but she demoralized them just a little.
She took down Psycho Blue. Can she take down ZG?
Now ZG's
she's charging up.
Real defensive.
Very strong round from Miss Kitty.
Very, very defensive. Oh, good lord.
She's looking for the seal. There it is. Gets the cross up. And Kitty saying no. It's not over yet. DG still on match point, trying to put it away for Pax Bisonica here at Fight Line 16.
Nice bait.
ZG busts out this palette for special occasions.
Oh no, he never says a pick either.
He doesn't play for the Boilermakers, but he will look like it. That's the strangest thing for ZG right there. When he gets knocked down, sometimes he'll wake up with a jab.
Yeah.
Now, wake up jab is a thing in this game, but nobody does that. Like, you cannot do anything against that. Because, oh, there's that weird Bison stuff again.
Yep. why she got hit by.
So in between the matches, she was trying to give me pointers about dealing with that, but you know, she's falling victim to the same thing.
Yeah.
It's very hard. It's very difficult. And this is a seasoned player here.
Dude is the main villain for
a reason.
Wow! Instantaneous.
Did you see that damage? Yeah, Jesus. DG trying to put it away.
What are you gonna do?
He doesn't have any more EX, but Kitty has to be careful.
But she's got something. Ooh, she has resources.
Oh, that jab. Capcom. Thank you, Capcom. Trying to rob us at the moment?
Yeah, seriously.
Oh, she's in there!
Three, four.
Can she do it?
Come on, cross ups. Okay, mix up.
Oh no! Crouching jab!
Are you gonna take it with a jab? That's fucked up.
Crouching jab. ZG takes it for PAX Bisonica. And they are your new Fight Line 16 champions. Give them a hand.
Congratulations. PAX Bisonica.
Grueling tournament. Hours.
Well done.
On hours.
Hours on hours. 6 hours.
But
we're working on 6 hours.
Well done for PAX Bisonica.